so you have to hold with two hands like that, especially the front part. Yeah, that part. Because there's a heat sensor on the front part, so if you didn't hold that part, you cannot shoot. Yes, thank you.